just want to add one thing with the video that we just shot with the micro drill we were doing. There's a point towards probably about the 7 or 8 minute mark where he runs me towards the camera and he runs right by. We get a lot of questions, especially with in regards to our videos, as to why is it that we go half speed, or I use the word muddle. It looks kind of muddled. It's because most of the time we're instructing and we're explaining what it is that we're doing, and at that point in time, you'll see it when he runs me to the camera and he runs by. You'll see the actual speed that we're going is always paced to be greater than Joe Blow on the street. We're always going to move, and at least 1.5 times of your normal average run-of-the-mill person. So when I'm doing the drill and I'm keeping up with him, it's to keep up with him. I'm to give him some kind of responsive stimuli without actually putting him in situations that are going to broaden the curriculum in which we're covering. And in that particular case, I want you to pay attention when he runs by the camera and he flies by like the Flash, and you'll get a small glimpse into my world. That's what I deal with, and that's what I have to spar against. So I want to take this time to make sure that I address that. And then now that you have this understanding, this information, readdress all the videos and everything, especially when the Attack Dummy Supreme is there, and then you'll understand that a lot of the movements and a lot of the subtle things aren't so subtle. A lot of the power that he demonstrates comes across, and it's real. So again, I just want to take the time to explain that. And again, if you have any questions, you know how to get in contact with us. Thank you.